actually really excited about unlocking more armor stuff. Actually, yeah, let's go the mule. It would be nice to have the necessary nitro for a supply drop right at the start. That's not quite enough. Real mules back in the day, keeping up the tradition. Alright, where do we dig? We dig down and to the right. Is this not good? Yes it is, it's just quite a long dig, interestingly enough. I think I already hear the thing's sound. Yeah, it's there. Last one I did was also Fomite secondary, but I think it was a different biome. Actually really exciting to play Warhammer again. Oh, it's both cables actually going this way. That's neat.
room. Time for deposit.
We can call down two supply drops now easily. Honestly, the more I play the Gunner, the more I start liking him. Might start maining the Gunner over the Driller. We'll see. Well, this will highly depend on the last gun he gets. I see something else that I wanted to farm. Or the gold.
Hacking part has arrived. Get it connected to the power station.
Boy, bag is...
A good amount of gold too, surprisingly. Walking Irish Rail, they announced the train leaves from the platform. My fiance got on it, and a different train was there going the opposite direction. So I was on the phone with my partner because they were pretty sure. Oh fuck. That's just fucking bullshit, I'm sorry. How are they feeling? I hope they're better and manage somehow. I don't even know what you do in a situation like that. Not train especially, I had that shit on buses, but you know, that's like pretty easy to solve. Yeah, that's fucked. It's fine, okay, that's good to hear. Okay, that's good. What a mess, though. Like, mine is nowhere near as bad, and it comes down to, like, what happened in a similar situation. It comes down to my ignorance, mostly. But, like, the buses going separate directions were, like, right next to each other, basically. And, you know, I don't know if you, like, experienced this, but in Hungary, as far as I remember, buses just usually, or, like, often would just park at random spots and take people, even when they were not at the right spot. So I was like, hey, it's like a tiny bit away from where it usually is, because it's usually on the other side of the road. So I'll just get on. And then it was a night bus, so I ended up getting off of it once I realized I was going the wrong way. Expecting it to come back the same way, but it didn't. It went in circles. So I was waiting for like an hour at an empty bus stop and then started walking and found a cab in the middle of the night. Somehow there was a cab in the suburbs in a fucking side street. And the funniest thing, the driver was like deaf on one ear, and of course it was his right ear, which faces, you know, the passenger. So that was fun. I hate, sometimes I hate public transport, but I don't want to say I hate public transport because public transport is awesome. Wait, did you see that? It opened up its back for a sec there. That's weird. It's worse in Ireland, oh shit. Well, that's something that I am always surprised to hear a lot of folks saying, that the public transport in Hungary is better than they expected and better than they experienced. Which in some cases not surprising, but in others it's a bit. What are all these green? Oh, that's really interesting how that is rendered. If I'm behind it, I see it's flare on the walls. Huh. Not flare, but reflection.
The first power station has been hacked. Just one to go.
By the way, Barbie, I don't know if you heard that, probably not, because I said it early on and you were still on the phone, but at level, account level 40, there's an assignment for new armor, apparently. That's exciting. Got enough all might now? Oh shit. Get closer.
Ordering a hacking pod.
I hear you. Second hacking pod is launched and incoming. Stand back.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
There's recharging.
Oh, what a horrible spot.
Hacking pod in position. Let's get it hooked up to the power station.
Can you move, Bosco? Bosco. It landed. I guess it crashed. Okay, where is it? Way up here, that's such bullshit. What are you saying? This should be a clear line of sight. Jeez, okay. Two more should do it. But I don't think I can throw either of those from here. We'll try. That didn't work. Oh god, that scared me a bit.
Hacking has commenced. Protect the hacking drone.
Hurry, please.
Yeah, Moy, that's exactly where I placed the thing. Good job. I actually didn't mean to call you donkey. I mean, I didn't mean to call you here. What am I saying? I think maybe we'll be just fine. Scared me. Oh, but how do we go back again? Where are the cables?
Nope, the flares are recharging. hell if you're offline, you piece of junk. Fiddly crap. I'm Hackerman.
I'm Hackerman.
No flares ready.
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
Force field's about to come down. Pulling a battery.
Force field down. Careful, that means the caretaker is onto you. Destroy it to disable the defenses.
The accuracy of this gun is not good, I will say that, but I did just take damage up upgrades over everything else, so. Let's try it on the opposite side. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh, and also bombs? No, no bombs, no bombs. Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
not getting sick touching this.
This'll look good on our performance.
Maybe we're not gonna die after all.
You did it, team. Planetary is secured, and all rival operations in the sector destroyed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready. Damn good work. Come on home.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Drop pod has arrived.
Let's do this more.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
I'm gonna freeze. Oh no, I'm gonna freeze on her back. I wonder if she'll still carry me if I freeze. Oh fuck, I fell off. Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Oh, almost 15. Shit, so close. That's actually a bit devastating. I should have went hazard too.
Like that. Cool park.
Did I just get the node, the standard nodes? Nah, let's just get everything.
Well, hello, Mr. Fancy Pants.
That's me. Okay, let's do weekly core hunt. I'm gonna keep it hazard one because I'm shit. Who's that tiny little boy? Very cowardly. I'm shooting the blue shimmering lights, I see. Oh, and both of them are right here. That's so good. Oh fuck, where did you come from?
Tell me again, why didn't we bring a mule on this?
Oh yeah, no mule, forgot about that. This gonna be another neon brand weapon for the neon band weapon for the driller. That's good actually. I was not good. That location there. And zip with this. Okay, I can. That's gonna save this.
If only Deep Rock would invest in some pesticide.
There's some more gold right here.
Don't got room for more.
I hear the flea, but I can't see it. Oh, there's one.
Bester, stop fleeing.
Two more to go. Am I hearing a terrain scanner as well? This is my lucky day. That's fucking dope. Like a helmet, so I guess it's updating my terrain scanner.
Flares
I saw it, but I don't know where it landed. Wait, wait, let me check the scanner. Yeah, okay, we're gonna go that way. Is it? That doesn't matter. Ow, ow, ow. Bug. Oh, you think that's maybe the celebration emote where you hold the bug?
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
I don't want to dare to rock and stone, because what if I drop the thing if I do that? Well, you can't. You simply just can't rock and stone. Okay. Oh no! Fuck. How deep does it go? It's deep, I guess.
Oh yeah.
So that means there's 3 left.
I'm out. Hit it.
This is scary. Is it even here? It is. We know there's one down in that hole where we were just, where. But that still leaves one more somewhere.
swarm is upon you.
Oh no, not now. But there's a side path here that I didn't fully explore yet, I think. But I do remember seeing some blue shine down there. Maybe this is the place. No, I was wrong. Oh, there's one, but that's the one down. Yeah. Oh, but there's another one there, so. That. Excuse me? Don't slide me down like this. Oh, there's so many here. Can't reach it. Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? There you go. I love zip lines, actually. The gunner is cool.
So long, suckers.
It's a bit slow, sure, but he has the job done. Don't you fucking roll down. Whew.
Here I come.
I know I have more than enough nitro to cool down a supply drop, but I still feel like it's necessary. Where's Bosco? Where's Bosco? Yo, what? Oh, it's up. She's up here. Hey, Bosco. Oh, fuck. Tabasco.
By the beard! Rock and roll!
I love him.
We rock!
What is that sound? Is something big coming? Oh god. Oh, I think maybe I heard the warden. I missed the jump.
So long, suckers.
Oh, it's right here. That's the fucking easiest distraction I've ever had. And we got a bunch of cool shit.